I'm Marshall Miles.
Jill Goodman.
Daily Planets for Friday, the 18th of June, 2021. Sun in Gemini ruled by Mercury. And what's the theme for today?
Do I have to?
Uh-huh. And what planets are saying, do I have to?
Yep, more assorted lunars.
All right. Do I have to find out what it all means?
Yes. Believe it or not, the most effective antidote for paralysis or lurking sense you are stuck in a rut, don't know what to do next, how, or a variation on the theme, is to do something uncharacteristically three musketeerish, buccaneering, or adventurous. So remind yourself the only ones who fail are the ones who never try, and give it a whirl. These planets support advancing your program, scheme, endeavor. Therefore, as long as you take the initiative, instead of sitting there primly waiting for them to find you, even if you believe that it's their turn to get in touch, doors should begin swinging open, messages should reach the intended recipient, and things should start to happen. The time has come to cease musing about the viability of a project or prospect. Should I switch jobs, audition for the role, write a book, sign the client, get a puppy, live in Paris, start a family, paint the kitchen burnt sienna, ask him or her out, and take steps that could actually provide answers to your questions? There are some things that simply cannot be known unless they are tried. And yes, while opting for practice over theory entails a certain amount of risk, this is one situation where you are only going to glean the information you legitimately need by doing.
And once again, those who will be chiefly affected?
Gemini, Cancer, Libra, Pisces.
And for our birthday folks today?
If you've been banging your head against a brick wall over the same old problem, same old situation, same old what have you, it's okay to stop now. Evidently, you are so familiar with your patterns, you haven't yet realized that an entirely different, wonderful set of options with your monogram on it has opened up and is giving you an incredibly seductive come-hither look.
We'll check in tomorrow with the Daily Planets.